Hi, my name is Suresha. So in this video, we are going to look at how to install Bluestacks in 1GB RAM. So if you download the software from the main website, bluestacks.com. So if I'm going to download from the main website, bluestacks.com, so the file size will be around 8 MB, 8 megabytes. So I have already downloaded the software, which is present in my desktop. So this is the software. Let's see the size of the software. Check the properties. So it's 8 megabytes. Whenever you install the software with only 1GB RAM, you'll get an error call. Your system has only 1GB RAM. So you can't able to install. So I found other way to install Bluestacks in your computer. So the way is by installing the full offline installer. The offline installer will be available on this site. I will be adding the link in the description. Please check on the link. So the offline installer, I have already downloaded it. So just click on it, it will be downloaded on directly. There is no service and all. So here is offline installer. I just downloaded it. The file size is 103 MB. Okay. So you may looking at how. So let's check out the source code of this software so that we can check. You may think the software runs at 1GB. So if I doubt, let's check it out here. I'm going to check out the source code of this software by using Orca Edit. So here is our edit with Orca. Check out the sequence, launch conditions. So here are the launch conditions which you may get errors. So here is the physical RAM. So in the offline installer, you will be needed only 1GB of physical memory, no need of 2GB. See, this application requires at least 1GB of physical memory. So minimum is 1GB RAM. So no need of any 2GB RAM, but I highly recommend for the 2GB RAM because you need something like, if you play any high-end games and all, you may need. So please check the link in the description and download it from here. Thanks for watching.